Well, congratulations to Lexington-based artist Wiley Cottle.
His artwork has been selected as the official art of next year's Kentucky Derby. Churchill Downs in Louisville announced the news earlier today. Cottle is originally from Cynthiana and got his start doing chalk art on streets. Since then, he has painted murals all across Lexington.